Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Sagittarius. What is coming up for your love energies, guys? We have the Nine of Cups, the Two of Cups, a lot of cups energy. Definitely I can sense here that a lot of emotions also, guys. Okay. You're just doing what you're supposed to, you're manifesting what you're supposed to manifest. You do have several goals that you want to achieve in your physical reality, and yes, you're going with the flow, you're doing what you're supposed to, and you're letting out on the things that you need to leave out on. And I can see here that you guys are really going to be emotionally connected to the people around you, and it can be frustrating. It can get you into a weird energy because you're always with the people around you, always like talking to these people. You want to manifest these relationships with these people, and yes, there are chances that it can get you frustrating, but try to come out of that energy and see outside the box. See what you can manifest, see what you can do. Okay, other than this, just do what you have to do, manifest what you have to manifest, and I can see that everything will go according to your expectations, guys. So that is it. That is the overall energy I can see for you here, my lovely Sagittarius. Let us see what is coming up for your love energies, guys. You have a magic hand that can fix everything. You've helped this person in many situations, many ways. They really like that about you. They like the way that you are willing to help them. They really like trust you a lot. They really like feel happy to have you in their life. They understand you completely. They truly want this happy new beginning with you because they feel so happy to have this relationship with you. They feel happy to manifest this happy new beginning with you. I can sense that this person truly cares a lot for you. They are feeling very happy to manifest this connection with you. And Sagittarius, I can see that this person cannot imagine a minute without you. They're so obsessed with you that they cannot even imagine a minute without you. Okay, they truly care for you, they truly love you, and I can see here that this person is very obsessed with you. They want to talk to you always, like they are very attention seeking people. And what I can also see here is that this person may be very clingy. Okay, they can be very clingy and they can get very emotionally attached to you, and they feel like they cannot let go of you anytime soon. And yes guys, that is it. That is the overall energy that I'm getting for you here. So thank you all so much for watching, Sagittarius. Bye guys, see you all tomorrow, Sagittarius. Bye.